This is all new Nissan X-Trail. According to the updated news, the new Nissan X-Trail in China looks almost identical to the truck in US. Even so, it has a more prominent V-motion grille, redesigned headlights, and floating roof. Notably, the most significant difference between the new X-Trail and the Rogue is the powertrain. Under the bonnet, the US version of Nissan Rogue only features 2.5-liter i4 engine that produces 181 horsepower and 245 Nm of torque. This means that unlike competitors like Toyota RAV4 or Honda CR-V, the Rogue is not offered an electrified drivetrain.
Thank you for watching video.